Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Mafia 3. Last we left off, we came back from fighting in Vietnam. We got jumped by a couple of Haitians, and my father sent me off, pretty much my father sent me off to take care of them. And now we are on our way to talk to, I believe his name is Sal Marcano, about a potential job. So we're heading to the yacht club to find him. Then we met some woman named Cassandra as well. Take a lefty here. And I believe this is the setup, I think, to that job that we did at the very beginning of the game. For the, what was that called? That little bank heist. Oh god, that was a cop. Thank god he didn't see me. Because I'm pretty sure I was over. Oh no, I scraped it. My car. My beautiful car. What did I do? Oh, hello. It was merged right into me. We are hauling ass. I'm not quite sure. I'm guessing the speed limit is 100. But uh-oh. It's a cop, 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 cop. They didn't see me. Nice. Because I believe I can get tickets. For reckless oh, let's skip across here. Reckless endangerment. Here we go.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
Meet the Georgia.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you. I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn it, that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
You bitch. Damn, that place is fancy as hell.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your dress. You can take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses.
Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about.
Oh, shit. Vito.
Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
For some of you who haven't played Mafia 2, Vito Scaletta was actually one of the people in that game.
Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be 6-7 million in there, easy.
Damn.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. Goddamn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Mm-hmm. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of stuff. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Damn.
Well, look here, if you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
Hell yeah.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC?
I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction and get the fuck out of their way.
Crazy. Well, now we know the beginning of the heist. Oh shit, here we go. Hold.
Leave the command. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
Use intel view to track enemies you've already seen. Oh.
Got it. Let's see if we can get it back.
Again. Alright, you guys finished with that damn drill yet?
Danny and Ellis just came through with the drill.
Here we go. That's a small hole.
Right there, Ellis. What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
Alright, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick.
Need a bigger hole than that, but I...
What the fuck has killed the lights? Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Ooh, you can switch sides. Okay. Grab some.
They're trying to flush us out.
Grab some little health here. Swap cover.
I yell at some bitch. There he is. Ain't those the guards claiming to be from Baton Rouge? Looking for cover. Hell's a cover.
Shit. Oh god. Oh, I tried to hide around the other area. Tried to hide the other little pallet sitting there. All right. Some ammo before they show up. Oh, never mind. Kill them all.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what you're doing?
Uh-oh. Run! Oh, God. Oh, shit. Hopefully they weren't underneath. Look at all that cash yet. It'd be so much easier to grab it now. Oh, shit.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
One day before the bank heist.
Ah, you penetrator, all right.
Hey,
Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars, because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater?
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 in before we shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, you fucking my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, it ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
Danny and Ellis, you're going to use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I are worried about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Nice.
Between that,
what else?
Uniforms, and no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out, fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Oh, shit, he died?
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here, go! Hold it! Y'all see him? Right there! God, coming down through the hole!
Oh, shit.
Fuck, more guards! We need to get the fuck out of here!
Oh, God, they almost killed me.
Cops cutting off our escape route.
Why is this is not turned? Oh, I think it's because I'm hurt. Get off the fucking thing. Jesus. Okay, can I heal? No, I can't heal. Damn it. Boop, boop, boop. Alright, so Danny dies. Man, it's been a while since I played this son of a bitch. Oh, God. Oh, shit. No, it didn't let me turn! No, it didn't let me turn! Okay, here we go, here we go. Thought I lost him.
Take that, you fucking pigs! Keep going, don't slow down!
Oh, God. Oh, I picked the right side. But my boat's beat up to hell. God damn, this thing's so friggin' slippery going this speed fast. Oh shit. No way I made that jump.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that
Danny?
Much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
See his foot. Oh yeah, it looks pretty mangled.
Somebody give me a hand, I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up, come here.
Hey, hey, don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up.
There you go. Now he's thinking.
Oh, God damn it.
You work smart, not hard. Let's see what we got. Straight into it now? Well, we gotta do with something else. Oh no, we're good. Sweet.
Oh, look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you look at
Jesus Christ.
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, God damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Play cool, man. Play cool. Oh, I think I see a payphone right there.
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I insist that you apologize.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellis both.
We will.
All right, boys. Let's go.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock of the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
The Danes Rouches. Hey, fireworks.
This way, man, through the bar.
Cocksucking cop, tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
Dipshit. Shit, there's some cops there.
All units in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool.
Shut your mouth, god damn. Reading the shit out of somebody.
Lucky I don't leave your drunk ass in a ditch.
Oh, God.
Shit.
I'm fucking wasted.
Here we go.
Stay in line.
Damn. That's close. No, 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 you don't see me. Hey, more fireworks. There we go.
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone.
Hey, there we go.
Jesus. Amen.
All right, let's go.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey! Over here!
Oh shit. Run! Shoot first, ask questions later. That is awesome. Go, 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 go.
Some of this shit with these poor girls. Borders way too close to white slavery.
Oh, can't jump over that. Where are we going? Cemetery? Yeah. We're going through the cemetery.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
I lost her son. Vietnam.
This area is clear. Let's try there.
Oh shit.
She said they were going to put in a computer.
On scene, officers engaging a suspect. Respond with caution. All units.
Go, go, go.
Officer injured on scene. All units. Negative visual on suspect.
Where's Georgie?
Visual contact.
We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house.
Code 3. Get in. Suspicious person in the vehicle. Responding muted. Investigated. All units be advised. Suspect
located. On scene units engaging. Woo! Nice, that's a good move.
Sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what the fuck.
They gone?
Can't go anywhere yet.
Yeah, man, they done.
I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
I'm robbing people with a.
Still nothing.
Six gun.
I fought the law. And the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law and the law lost.
There we go.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split. Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me. Telling me where I could go.
Fucking just stroking the goddamn money.
Who I could be seen with.
Man. This. That is a life-changing amount. Even 100,000. It's pretty insane.
This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir c'est pouvoir!
Well, well, well.
Oh, shit.
Man, look at
Look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it? Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't got to tell me, boys. Yeah.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. You shouldn't have said no.
Damn! Oh, no, Ellis. Oh, no.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Damn.
Stupid fucking niggas. Come on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got the Sammies, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else? Pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit, brother Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Straight to it.
Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family.
You're goddamn right I did.
Good song. That'd be a long recovery. I don't know what kind of damage. Because he got shot in the skull, so I must have did something.
The men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what's
there's a scar.
You, Lincoln, but nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
It's a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, turning back.
Yeah.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff.
Yeah, it's a one way.
You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.
What is that on the map?
Padre doesn't seem to.
The church? Yeah.
Keen on the plan.
No need to worry about him.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough.
Hey, cop.
So you
don't mind me.
What we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Mark Connor and all the assholes who work for him.
Let me just go to check this quick. Audio. How come the music? It must be attached to same thing.
And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the holler. Said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
Yeah.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the Hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, gonna always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Yep. Sad thing is, even to this day, that's true for most cities. Somebody's backing them.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Oh, nope, can't go there. Back. Flames everywhere. Damn. Sammy.
Welcome home, son.
Oh.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Daddy.
Hey, bullshit there are. This goes a piece.
Is Georgie shoot me?
What the fuck?
I wonder if, I don't know how much shit would still be here. Let's see.
about the boys dying over there in Vietnam.
Something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That I did. I let the pocket of this old white man just to come around here raising him. Take this with you. There's always probably good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, you go. No, but you're not. You never will be.
Nah, we're gonna go. We're gonna go lethal. That's cool. Alright. I can't pick up that magazine because I believe it's a collectible, but can't show it. Wanderer. That's pretty good. Oh, there's the shot, the bullet on the other side. Must have hit his skull and then ricocheted. Couldn't aim point blank, I guess. You can't enter it if you're being chased. Alright. Alright, well. That is it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll catch you in the next one. See ya!